of Akufo-Addo is shorter than all you young people. If you go to the market, you see a small goat skin and you see an old goat skin. Young people can die, I agree. But if the natural order is to be maintained, somebody who is 20 years old here is going to live maybe the next 50 years. I, at my age, I'm going to live shorter. Nana Akufo-Addo is going to live shorter. Because at his age, in the natural order of things, if everybody is going according to his age, he has a shorter time. No, I'm making a point. Because that debt, he is not going to pay it.